which is full, but my pack has room.
Clear. Better look around for any survivors. soldiers. This must have been Enki's expedition. I better take a closer look. Killed by machines. And there's a note. They thought Rokumo was up to something. I better figure out what really happened here. My focus can help. These Quen were under attack by machines. They held out. For a while, at least. Materials for a raft? Maybe these Quen tried to leave the island after Rokumo took the boat. Six bedrolls, only three bodies. Enki and Rokumo left on the boat. So where's the last soldier? Okay, so the Quen stranded here were building a raft when machines killed them. Enki and Rokumo escaped earlier, but one of their Quen got away. I'd better check for tracks, see if I can find where they went. There, tracks. Maybe more than one set. Missing Quen. Killed in a struggle. She was stabbed to death. Rokumo lied about what happened here. Looks like his tracks keep going. His tracks end at the water. And there's drag marks. The boat must have cast off from here. So Rokumo killed that Quen and took Enki. And left the others to die. He's got a lot to answer for. But first, I'd better find the shipping manifest Enki was after. The ruin's a good place to start. Maybe that tower. That equipment might have the shipping manifest. It's here. There's a lot of data to sift through, but it should lead to more focuses in the Quen's homeland. For now, I should find that gyre Rokumo mentioned. Might be able to recover Enki's focus from their sunken wreck. Trying to scale the tower. Probably to look for the shipping manifest. crystal. Oh, strong smell. Merchants might be interested, though. Well, it looks calm enough. Turning up the seed. Must be where Rokumo's boats are. I might be able to find Enki's focus below. I better dive from a distance. Stay out of the vortex. Current's really fighting me here. I might be causing a gyre. What's that current that's telling? Power trucks. Could give me cover. Don't now is to track down Rokumo. Rokumo should be around here somewhere. He's got a lot of explaining to do. There he is.
Ah, so you made that. Aloy.
You lied, Rokumo. I went to the island, where you left. Three were killed by machines, but the fourth? You killed them. Then dragged Enki away.
So you found the truth. After we made camp, I saw Enki sneak off with a note. Overheard them discussing some kind. That's when Enki's allies spotted me and attacked.
You were ordered to spy on Enki.
My orders on this expedition were to serve, and Reng suspected Enki was a-
And because of that, everyone except you is dead. But there's something I don't get. Why ask me to go back and save them, knowing I might discover what really happened?
It would have been worth it if it meant undoing the harm I caused. Before Enki died, his answer was simple. We force ourselves to do terrible things, hearing that?
He wanted you to see there's always another way. And if you really want to atone, you should stand up against Reng. He put you up to it.
Owning my crime is one thing. Reng will report to the board upon our return home.
Would that stop Enki? Well, it's your choice. Just...
Save your pleas for the Admiral.
That's enough out of you.
You had better have significant evidence, Reng.
Sir, the witness I uncovered was quite specific. They overheard her conspiring with Diviner Enki before he left.
That's absurd! What did you offer them to lie?
Hold on.
This is no business of yours, Barbarian!
Oh, it definitely is. I found Enki's expedition. All but one are dead because of your interference.
If that's true, I had nothing to do with it.
Yes, he did. Admiral, I'm a risk specialist. Reng told me that Diviner Enki was a traitor and ordered me to shadow him. When one of the others discovered me, I was forced to protect my cover.
And what of Enki?
Innocent. He died trying to defend me from a machine. Whatever evidence Reng has against Theoa can't possibly be right.
Admiral, I...
Silence! 5 people are dead. You deployed a risk specialist and didn't disclose it.
As is my right!
Not in an emergency, you idiot! We're shipwrecked. The crisis clause of the Maritime Charter clearly states that you must transfer all covert assets to my command. And don't get me started on the subject of coaching witnesses. Take him to the brig. Theoa, you're free to go. Rokumo, with me. I want a full report. Your service is noted, Outlander.
Here's Enki's focus. I put the manifest on there for you. Use it to find more focuses. Free your people from compliance.
I'll do my best. Enki would want me to. Please, accept this. You're a gift from the ancestors, Outlander.
Trade? Your loss.
Many can do what I do.
Thank you.
I was taught by a master artisan.
Tracks. Looks like someone else was up here before.
I might have just the look for you.
Respect our laws.
Wanna grab a bite when we're off duty?
Sinka claims you're our best chance of finding the lost clue.
Okay, maybe it's time to meet up with Seika and head to the tower.
Aloy, over here!
Hey, I'm here. So, how do we get to the tower?
These trails will lead us to it. Take your pick.
Okay, let's go.
So you know a lot about my people, but I barely know anything about you. Like who you're looking for at Starlight Rise?
He's a, fugitive.
Come on. That's all you've got?
Let's just focus on the tower.
So mysterious.
Strong color on this.
A water wave. The other day I saw the tower shoot down an entire flock. Four things crashed into the sea south of Fleet's End.
I've never seen one before. That tower's gotta go. Like a sunwing, but the crest on its head's different.
Before the tower went up, we used to see them diving off the coast all the time.
to the tower. Last time I was there, I didn't get very far in.
We'll find a way. You got that.
You're on. Make your move. Laying more eggs. The more the merrier, I guess.
Giving up.
just one of the tiny friends.
Too many friends!
Down it goes.
Yeah. Good fight. Come on.
The entrance I found is this way.
Shall we continue?
I'll have to warn our patrols later. I doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us.
I know the feeling. Going
through here. Just gotta get across.
Think you can make it?
Watch me.
Thank you.
This is as far as I got. I couldn't find a way to get further up.
Let me take a look around. There we go. You made that look easy.
About your fugitive, I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise.
His name's Walter Lodge. He's a Xenos. What the Quen would call a living ancestor.
Living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries.
Yep.
Tides take me. You're serious.
Well, there you go, Seika.
Thanks. Think you could get that vent open?
I might be able to open that if I grapple to it. Have to be quick, though. Spellcaster won't work on that.
She flies, she fights machines, and she has fancy moves. Wish you had come along earlier. Might have gotten more done by now. I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe.
I grew up an outcast, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too.
I am one of the chosen people, not some weak-kneed sailor who abandons ship when the seas get rough.
Okay, never mind.
Nice shortcut! I'll find another way over.
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Sounds like the tower's found another target.
Tower downed another machine.
Can't wait to shut it down.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Yondra would have built.
Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Find something? Maybe.
Never seen anything like this, but there's gotta be a way to stop it.
This might be some kind of access node.
It's coming down!
Aloy, I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. Recording from Yondra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire it up. Get to cover! How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Let me scan it. I'll draw it to fire!
I gotta get up there to destroy it!
Just hurry!
Watch my aim. that didn't go exactly how I...
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight...
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister. But I should probably give him some assurance.
Okay.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
It's about to get loud. Zeke is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it.